Here's what came in the October Apothecary at Home box. All of the containers that you can put all of your concoctions in. Some chocolate spice loose leaf tea. Organic mugwort seeds. A cleansing stick. 1 ounce of the bonus herb. 2 ounces of mugwort. And 2 ounces of rose petals. Subscribe to see what we get in next month's box.